In high school tennis, the Carroll doubles team of Mia Toscos and Lauren Van Weingarten advanced to the state title match with a win this morning, but they couldn't pull it out, falling 6-2, 6-1 in the title game. Also, Canterbury's Kyra Foster fell to Carmel's Lauren Lamond in the semifinal singles match.